the fake Klay Thompson. This guy's been around for a long time. He's been around for many years, for all of their title runs, for their ring ceremonies. On Monday before game 5, he was at the arena and he went through 5 layers of security and actually made it onto the court and was taking jump shots for about 10 minutes before they figured out that he's not Klay Thompson.